Hey, Killer Jima here. Please subscribe to my videos, like it, and hit the notifications, but today's video will be short and sad. So as most of you probably know, the Survive the Killer Value List has been updated and released, but as many of you probably don't realize, you control the value based on the way that you trade. Obviously, okay, Jima is very unhappy. If you trade a valuable item for garbage, this is what you get. You get a corrupt clucky dropping. Called corrupt clucky dropping, despite the fact that they are doing high and amazing. You cannot give away good things for garbage. Here, you broke my heart, guys. Seriously. You begged for limited items. And yet, you get them and you give them away for nothing. Now, it's not all bad news. Arachnophobia has gone up. So has Deadly Dark Scythe. Even Clucky's Lasher went up. And finally, the Gilded Hearts 20 is getting its due. But, you know, guys, you have to be patient. You want a great inventory, right? I'm posting the value list in every single one of my videos. Be patient. Everything from the Halloween is not limited. So it's not worth as much as this. These are limited items. Even Cold Wings of Cupid is limited. And you're giving it away. If you want a great inventory, trade wisely. Check my value list. It's always in my videos. Be wise, trade wisely, and we can increase these values. Great day.